can't take one more step towards you, 'cause all that's waiting is regret. Don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore? You lost the love I loved the most. I learned to live half a life, and now you want me one more time. And who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of parts and tearing love apart. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul, so don't come back for me. Who do you think you are? I hear you're asking all around if I am anywhere to be found, but I have grown too strong to ever fall back in your arms. And I learned to live half a life, and now you want me one more time. Running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of parts and tearing love apart. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul, so don't come back for me. Who do you think you are? And it took so long just to feel alright. Remember how to put back the light in my eyes. I wish I had missed the first time that we kissed, 'cause you broke all your promises. But now you're back, you don't get to get me back. And who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts and tearing love apart. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul, so don't come back for me. Don't come back at all. And who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts and tearing love apart. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul. Don't come back for me. Don't come back at all. Who do you think you are? Who do
It's me, Cheyenne. So I hope you guys liked that. That was Jar of Hearts by Christina Perry. If you haven't heard the original, make sure to go listen to it along with a lot of her other songs. I've done one of her songs before. I'm sorry about the, like, breaths that I had to take. Some of them were short breaths, but some of them were just, like, kind of frequent. It's because I was just, like, running up and down the stairs for my mom to get, like, papers for her to go, well, the kitchen's downstairs, and I'm downstairs, but, so I was running also to the kitchen, to the, garage, and so it's just, I'm a little out of breath, and then my voice was trying to break, but, and I was trying not to get too loud, because I didn't want to drown out the music. So, I hope you guys liked it. All rights go to Christina Perry and her producers, because I don't want any copyright problems. So, yeah, all rights go to Christina Perry and her producers. If you liked it, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you didn't, please make sure to comment and tell me why, so that I can get better, because I really need y'all's input on this. It'd be nice. It'd be really nice. And, you know, subscribing would be nice, too, because for every subscriber I get, I just feel special. And I really promise you guys, I am working on that Draw My Life thing. It's just hand-drawing everything, and because I am, instead of, you know, because I'm not doing it on a whiteboard, I'm trying to make them a little more artistic-y. Like, they're not perfect, they're quick drawings, but I'm trying to make them a little bit more artistic-y, just to make up for the fact that I can't do it the exact way that everyone else does it. Maybe I'll do one in the future, you know, when I get a job and I'm actually able to do stuff. Maybe I'll do another one in the future where I can actually get, like, a whiteboard and actually do it right. So, but I mean, there's so many things in the future I'm planning on doing. I'm gonna get one of those big wolves, sorry, not wolves. They're like these huge dogs, I can't remember what they're called. But they're like these giant dogs, they're Alaskan dogs. They're like these giant dogs, and they look like wolves. They look like giant wolves. Like, there's just one picture of one that I saw. It was a dude sitting on his couch, and there was this giant dog sitting there. So it was like huge, it was bigger than the dude. And I want it. I feel like that'd be such a great cuddle dog. That'd be a great cuddle dog. And I want to get a motorcycle. Don't judge me, because I like motorcycles. I've always kind of liked motorcycles. I thought they were cool when I was little. Honestly, I definitely kind of like the Japanese style ones where it's not as much, like, you can't see as much metal. It's more of the, kind of like a Yamaha bike. But I've heard the Yamaha bikes like that suck. But if I were to get a Yamaha one, it'd be a Yamaha R1, I think. Yamaha R1 V8 is what I think it is. If you haven't heard of that, look it up. It's actually a really nice bike. Or one of the Harleys that looks like that, because Harley does actually sell bikes that look like that. And then I also want to get, and this is the main priority, like, if I can't get, even if I can't get both of these, I would definitely pick this one over the motorcycle. I want to get a Mustang. And not just any Mustang. I want to get a 1960s midnight blue hard top notch back black leather interior Mustang. Like, it's like that classic muscle. I love the look of the 1960s Mustang. And midnight blue is my favorite color. And notchback is alright. I'm actually kind of partial to notchback and fastback. I mean, it really doesn't matter as much with that. Black leather interior, just because I feel like it would match the midnight blue better. If I could, I might get, like, light blue trimmings on the edges of the leather, you know, like the seams. That would be nice. Yeah. Anyways, that's, like, my dream car. I'm sorry. I actually want to get, like, a fixer-upper. And I want to learn how to fix it up myself. Because I want to know stuff about cars. You know, it's just me. I'm weird, by the way. So, yeah, I'm the kind of girl that wants to know more stuff about cars. Honestly, I honestly do not know a lot about cars right now. I know the kind of car I want, but I do not know much about the inside of that. And I want to learn about the inside of that so I can fix my own cars. Because you know how much less money that would be? Like, instead of going to the mechanic all the time and potentially risking having to pay, like, $2 million, that's an exaggeration, just putting that out there. Instead I could pay like 20 to do it myself. Probably not 20, because what if it needs a new engine? That's a lot of money. That's like 600 something. More than that. It's more than that, depending on the engine you get and how new it is. Anyways. So yeah. Where was I going with that? Oh yeah, with the Draw My Life thing. Well no, how did I get to? You guys remember, I'm sorry. So I babble a lot, if you guys didn't notice that already. If you're new to this channel, I'm gonna go ahead and warn you, I babble a lot. That's why I'm starting to do these things at the end of the video. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and go post this up. Once again, make sure that if you like it, to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you don't, please, please, I am begging you, if you do not like it, please comment and tell me why. Because it would be so helpful. Thank you guys for watching. Stay awesome. I love you.